that you will have economic problem when you accelerate your competitiveness. And all markets and all economic relations, you should be in some steps in front of other people. You should understand which order humankind moves to. And be not today, not in today, but in the future. By understanding these trends, mining was available in industrial society. But you can see how economics approaches to zero in different countries. You can see how quickly traditional economics changes now. And money doesn't save the situation. New economics is coming. And we have to separate very carefully the real values for the next type of economics. Do you remember my story about the cat named Garlic? This story happened some months ago, and
in like they give the owner a new cat with the
clown.
With the yes, it's like a clown.
Mm-hmm.
To his old cat, and they bring him like back to life.
His previous version. They are different, but from the technological point of view, they are appropriate. And you know that during all this time, I'm always thinking about this fact. There is something more deeply than all this information that was published in the mass media. The main thing is the fact that the owner of this cat is really happy. It's very interesting to see and hear his interviews. He's happy because he was able to buy some additional time for his happiness. Connected with corresponding with the communication with his cat. And it's a very deep idea because you can see that now some new ideas have started to be commercialized. The ideas that grounds on the basis of time. From understanding this, the new philosophy has started to appear. Because when we live in an information society, we face with some mistakable opinion that information is available for us just because information is published online and we have and it's available for us now. And it's too much in internet today. And the mistake appears when we think that we don't have to operate with this information today, but if we have some difficult situation in the future, we will be able to find important for us information in this big data. But this is a very great mistake. Because when we face with a problem, we will not have
time.
Enough time for this. it will be impossible to operate with big data tomorrow. That is why experts, those who have invested time in their mindset, in their intellectual resources, will be that kind of persons who will operate with limited resource, very important resource for the future time, not information, but time. Remember this.